little rough house, Connie Corso. Little James right there.
Yeah.
We're outside LAX delivering a special puppy.
The Tank and Shady Sun.
Yeah.
Going all the way to Baton Rouge, Louisiana to my man Justin Lang, J. Lang Kennels. Go check him out. But yeah, we're right here waiting on the flight nanny. Give us the green light. Go drop this puppy off and be on his way. Justin will have his puppy. Special delivery.
Another banger, and it's a late vlog today, you know what I'm saying, YouTube video, you know, but man, I have a surprise for y'all, you know what I'm saying, and my girls, my kids, you know what I'm saying, my son too, you know. I've been talking about this for a minute, you know what I'm saying, and I was saying I was gonna get one, and I finally got one, you know what I'm saying. So if this your first time, won't you like, share, subscribe, and turn on your post notifications to all, man. You know, and in a couple of hours, I'll be shooting out to the airport in New Orleans, you know, and meeting the nanny to pick it up, you know what I'm saying? So I'm just going ahead and let y'all know, you know what I'm saying? I got a Cane Corso, you know what I'm saying? Got a Cane Corso, man. So I'm about to go inside and let the cat out the bag, you know what I'm saying? Let my daughters know I got the Cane Corso, and it's, I got to go to New Orleans and pick them up from the nanny from the airport, and I'm coming back. And I was going to surprise them and do it when I get back, but it's going to be too late, you know what I'm saying? So I'm just going ahead and let them know now, you know. So I want y'all to stick around for that, and I'm going to cut y'all back on in a second, man. Got them.
So guess what?
What? What?
Going to get the puppy tonight.
I knew that.
She ain't know nothing, gang.
Where's the puppet?
Nothing came must surprise you.
Cause I...
Shit.
How you knew he was going to be fucked tonight?
Because you told me he was leaving and we'd come back. I just had a feeling.
Stop the cap.
We were out walking from office to go get the puppet.
Well, how you know
you're not
going to go get the puppet?
Because I...
Came must surprise her. Damn, gang.
So guess what?
Hmm?
So guess what?
What?
Tonight I'm going to get the puppy.
For?
Yep. Going to get the puppy tonight.
I can ride.
Huh?
We're going.
Marcus taking me in the car.
She was ready to roll, gang.
Tell you about it. Come get me in a minute. So guess what?
What?
What you saying? Who for?
Huh?
I'm going to get the puppy tonight.
For real?
Yeah.
Well, guess what?
What?
I'm finna come. Man.
Do what? It ain't gonna have no room. Marcus taking me, so I'm going in the car.
Speed it up.
Do
what? I just waiting on you to
speed up. I got y'all some Texas toast for y'all, French toast. The right kind of bread.
I was just waiting on it to be big so it could be actually big. I don't want it to be small. Speed the car. Let's take it.
Do what?
Speed the car.
Speed it up.
I need to hurry up.
Speed it up.
Speed it out.
Yep.
You
so.
Got eggs ready?
Speed it up.
Yep, gang, so that's it, you know what I'm saying? Cut y'all back on in a minute.
What up, girl? Chino. Yeah, gang, so I'm just basically waiting, you know what I'm saying? Got a little time to kill.
Gotta be out there in New Orleans Airport, MSY, to about gotta be there for like 10:30. No, I'm lying, 11:30. We shooting out about 10:30. Nothing about you, the bathroom. You know what I'm saying? So, gang, I'm finally got my camcorder, so I'm excited. I ain't gonna cap, I'm excited. I'm too excited. What's up, mama? What up, mama? Mia. But you know, she was in heat not too long ago, but I skipped it. You know what I'm saying? I skipped it. You know, so she'll be coming in heat again around October, November. You know, so I jumped the gun last time and was talking about Christmas puppies and this and that and the other. You know what I'm saying? I learned to just be patient and wait now, you dig? So, yeah, that's why I'm at with it. But she'll definitely be coming back and heating around October, November. You know, so, yes, sir. Stay tuned for that. Mia X. Pacino. I'm saying, I ain't gonna reveal the name of what I'm gonna call him yet. You know what I'm saying? Y'all just gonna have to stick around and see. You know what I'm saying? It's a dope name. You know what I'm talking about? It's a dope name. I love it. Everybody I told it to, you know, family wise, they love it. You know, so yeah, stick around for that. You know what I'm saying? So I'll cut y'all on when I'm about to head out. Gone.
Shy little cute one here. You can go right ahead and hold him. This is paperwork.
She had to hurry up and catch a flight, so we had to hurry up and handle business.
Right here. And I'm
so finally made it back, gang. We finally got my new Connie Corso at home with me. You know what I'm saying? And I'm excited, gang. I ain't gonna cap. So I'm about to let y'all check them out. Pop. So the name that I'm going to call my new kind of crossover, I'm naming them Pop. You hear me? Like Tupac, just calling them Pop, you know? That's him, y'all. That's him, gang. Pop from the west side.
In theaters, July 28th.
Your closet is worth more than you realize. Download the Poshmark app and start cashing in today. Tuesday.